You can follow us, twitter.com/Ben and Kelly Show. She is on the show, All My Children.
She plays Amanda. Her name is Chrishell Stause.
How are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
Good. Thanks so much for calling in this morning.
No problem. Yeah, I'm literally calling from bed.
Oh, nice.
Wow, that, I just saw a picture of you, Chrishell. That is making this a little bit more awkward now. Chrishell, of course, you play Amanda on All My Children. You're Kentucky born and bred. And then you got some big news happening on the show on Thursday.
I do. My character's getting married to Jake Martin, big hottie on the show.
Yeah, that's a tough day at work, isn't it?
Yeah, it's a tough job, ladies, you know.
Is it like when your character gets married? Do you kind of get to go through the fun stuff like you would if you were actually getting married?
Yeah, we do. We actually did we didn't skip any steps. We did the bachelorette party.
Fun.
We did, you know, like the cake cutting and the bouquet toss. So it's actually really fun. All the scenes are lighthearted and funny, and they're really romantic. They're really nice.
Is there actual alcohol involved in the bachelorette party?
Well, there wasn't supposed to be.
There wasn't supposed to be. That's a great answer.
I'm just saying, there may have been some antics going on.
Somebody might have spiked the punch. I get it. That's fine.
You're right.
So, Chrishell, when are you going to be on Dancing with the Stars?
Oh, God, everybody asks me that. I have to say, unless it's like booty, you know, club dancing, I'm dead in the water.
booty club dancing with the stars. That could be a spinoff. I like it.
That's a show I'd love to be on.
But you know, I mean, if your partner was Derek Hough or one of those guys, you know, you might be able to get into it, right?
Not a bad thing.
That's true. I do love some Derek Hough.
But, and you know, Nicole Scherzinger, hometown girl, she won.
I know.
With Derek as her partner.
I'm so proud. Mm-hmm. I love hometown Kentucky people. I'm actually a big fan of the Billbillies, which is a band huge in Louisville.
Oh, yeah.
I love supporting any of my Kentucky people.
We have intern Cupcake here. She's a huge, huge fan, and she just wanted to ask you one question.
Sure.
Hey, so I just want you to know, I've been watching All My Children since I was like 8, and I'm 19.
Oh, nice.
I'm 19 now, so. But I was just wondering, because I'm also an actress, so like, how did you get involved with soap operas?
Okay, well, first of all, thanks for watching. But I was a little kid, and my mom would watch, I grew up on Young and the Restless.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And so I remember, like, as a little kid, I would practice my turn in the mirror.
That is funny.
You know how they, like, turn over their shoulder and whip their hair around?
Yeah, that dramatic look.
Yes. Yeah. So I remember being, like, 8 years old doing that. And so it was just something I always wanted to do. And I was always in, like, the school play. And then in, Murray State, I was a theater major. So I just, after graduating college, and I moved to L.A., and you know, I slept with the producer, so here I am.
Do what you got to do. We understand.
Keeping it real. That's why we love you.
Yes, I slept my way to the middle. I'm kidding.
Chrishell, we're going to end the interview there. I love it.
Awesome.
Of course, Chrishell plays Amanda on All My Children, and we'll be watching Thursday.
Great. Thanks a lot, you guys.
Thanks, Chrishell.
Right. Bye.
She's sassy.
I love it.
I like it. She's just keeping it real.
That's right. Do what you got to do.
DJX, drive time traffic.